Well, if you've ever wondered how a dingo thinks, eats and explores, well, wonder no more. Their secret adventures on Fraser Island have been captured by a camera collar in the hopes of better understanding the animal and preventing future attacks on humans.
Woken early by his mate before adventures begin. This is life through the eyes of an island dingo. First stop, the beach, darting through the dunes for a quick bite to eat. The pair then making their way through hectares of burnt bushland, giving an up-close look at the damage from last year's blaze. Before stopping into town where visitors film and snap photos. Spending the day travelling kilometres across the north of Fraser Island, thirsty work. This amazing footage captured by a camera collar strapped to the animal, providing a crucial insight into how the canines live and interact. The trackers attached after several attacks at Orchid Beach this year, three involving children. Wildlife authorities hoping the vision assists with how to manage dingoes and prevent any further incidents. Natasha Kramer, 9 News.